Good evening and welcome. I'm Mike Coward, and joining me is James Taylor. James, what are the conditions looking like?
Beautiful conditions out there, Mike. Absolutely no chance of rain. Lovely day for cricket. I think even I could get a suntan out there.
Thanks, James. Looking forward to this match. Should be close. So we're headed down to the middle now for the toss. Well, they'll be hoping this doesn't come back to haunt them. A bold decision batting first on this wicket. The left-arm pace bowler is now into the attack. The bowler is at the top of their run. Here's the first ball. Big power in that. That's a massive six.
Another ball and another six.
Fielding. That's a boundary save. Dick Weller moves to 14. Yeah! I think it will take a bit of time to know the impact this dismissal will have.
Four with the first ball of this batsman's innings. Terrific start.
Super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Two runs off that delivery. Well, the runs keep flowing there despite the wicket. Sri Lanka, 1 for 20. Kumar, the right-arm pace bowler, is coming into the attack. on target with that throw despite the distance. A couple more runs.
Gets four with a superb cover drive.
It's in the air. Superb shot. Goes all the way and gets six. Another big hit, six. And there's air on this.
The fielder's taken entirely out of contention out there. Goes well over their head.
The batsman will have loved that over, absolutely punishing the bowler. Set for another six. Beautiful shot.
Beautifully timed, nice shot.
Won't like that at all. And a couple more runs there.
Six. Huge shot. Oh, that's been put away nicely.
Huge over. The batsmen have really punished the bowler here.
And that's a single.
Just one run added. Just the single.
Really good batting here, closing in on a well-deserved 50. A huge wicket, cutting a really promising inning short. Well, they finally managed to make the breakthrough, but not before an absolutely superb knock. Great battle.
Sri Lanka lose a wicket in that over, but still able to keep the score moving. They end the over on 2 for 86. A change to the bowling lineup.
Got it first ball. Great bowling.
and this is in the air. Well, why hit along the ground when you can clear the field?
Another six. Turning the tide in this innings. Three quick wickets. Fine knock comes to an end. Superb batting. Got him. Really important wicket there.
Here we go. The hat-trick ball about to be bowled.
First ball face, but you wouldn't know it looking at that shot. They have a massive total here. The batsmen were all class on this wicket, and there are some very big scores. The opposition have a huge task ahead.
Sri Lanka in a really strong position here, an imposing target set. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack. Off the mark with four from the first ball. Good shot. The fielders are after this.
Oh, glorious shot. One run there.
Rahul moves on to one. It takes the single. Gave away too much there. India, none for 11. Rahane, now on 11. Rahul moves to 2. Really good work there.
Played that nicely. Gets 2. That's 4 all the way.
Doesn't matter where the fielders are if you go over the top. 6 more. India adds 15 runs in that over. None for 26. hammers it again, but this time for four.
Smashing shot, right out of the middle of the bat. That's certainly one for the highlights reel.
Great shot, four more. India getting a lot of runs in that over. They take the total to none for 42. A bit of a chase on here.
Solid stroke there for four. Beautiful catch there and good wicket. Plenty getting the wicket there, but a very good contribution made to this innings. Super shot that. Lovely shot. I couldn't have played that better myself.
Just one run there, but that's handy. Another run taken. India doing well out of that over. They're now 1 for 56. Bowler.
Yeah.
Just helps that one over the rope for six.
Oh, glorious shot.
Seems to have misjudged that one. And that's four. India, in the innings, unable to make the runs required, falling short 29. That's all the cricket for now. Hope to have more for you soon. But for now, James and myself say, see you next time.